In the forest, a symphony of bird song fills the air. From a small warbler to a majestic bald eagle, birds play an important role in the ecosystem of the forest. Stroll through the forest and come across a barn owl. This nocturnal predator is a formidable hunter, preying on small mammals which they locate by sound, their hearing being very acute. Further on, you may spot colorful tanagers flitting through the treetops. The woodpecker are a common sight in the forest. They are known for their ability to drill holes in trees to find insects to eat. In other forests, you will find colorful and vocal parrots along with the toucan with its large, colorful bill. You may come across fluttering hummingbirds. These tiny birds are a true marvel of nature, with their iridescent plumage and their ability to fly in any direction, including backwards. Hummingbirds are important pollinators. But the forest is not just a playground for the birds. It is also their home, where they raise their young and search for food. The forest is home to a diverse array of birds, each playing an important role in maintaining the delicate balance of the ecosystem. Come along, as we stroll through the forest and enjoy the birdsong.